Good morning, Westview. I'm Gabe.
And I'm Ryan, and it's Monday, April 1st.
Now for a special report on beta leaders going beyond for this year's convention.
We interrupt this segment with an important service announcement. Aliens are taking over our world.
Gabe, grab the equipment, hurry!
Okay, just like we practiced.
Wait a minute, I don't think so.
What do you guys think you're doing?
We're saving the world from aliens.
I think you should leave this to the professionals.
Who are you?
We're the Space Busters
2.0. I wonder if there's been any sightings.
We found a ship! I wonder where it is!
Goodbye, humans. I'm Cadby 27, and I'm here to observe your leaders of data.
We don't necessarily blend in. You need a disguise.
Oh, I know. I have a remote of teleportation.
Whoa!
Do this blending, Will.
Well, okay then.
How do leaders of your beta go beyond? Teach me.
Whoa!
I'll never get used to that.
Have a seat and we'll teach you.
Well, beta leaders go beyond by competing at the state convention.
Yeah, last year we placed second in living literature and scrapbooking.
What else do beyond beta leaders do?
Well, beta students are leaders in the school and community service projects.
Charity work? Helping others? Does none of this ring a bell?
Now that I know how to be a leader of beta, I can take over your universe.
Where did he go?